The Gabungan Rakyat Sabah Barisan National Coalition announced Wednesday their choice of candidates for the coming 15th general election. They comprise 6 incumbents, a former member of parliament, and 17 new faces. The announcement event was held in Magellan Sutra, Kota Kinabalu. 13 would contest under GRS and 11 under BN Sabah, while negotiations for the Buluran and Labuan seats are ongoing.